Rich car. Marcus sparkled.
All right, Thunder RC Saturday Off-Road. Appreciate everybody coming out tonight. We race again in 2 weeks, everybody, 2 weeks. That's the week before Tysock. So we will get one more run on this layout before Tysock, and then we will change the layout. So there will be a layout change for Tysock. There will be.
Justin Long.
All right. Well, I guess Billy has gone home. Billy's gone. Watch the end of the straight. Watch the end of the straight. All right, that'll put Taylor Lowry out to the point. Don't forget, there is one bump position from this race. So it's Taylor, Sean, Rich, Anthony, Marcus, and Justin. I need my four-wheel drive buggy drivers out to Marshall. That is Zach, Jody, Rick, James, Brian, Jackie, Daniel, or some combination thereof. I got Rick out here already. See, Marcus outqualified Justin, so see, it's Anthony, move up to fourth Anthony, yeah, Marcus and Justin move back one. Oh yeah, hold on, let's see here, Sean, Rich is third, yeah, Rich is third. Then Marcus in the red, and Justin in the green. All right, Marshall, looks like we got enough Marshalls as Jody's gonna grab over by the bathroom with his Yoo-Hoo bottle. Oh, that's the spit shoe bottle. All right. What? It is race three.
Oh. The short course.
We will water it before the two-wheel drive for 5 minutes. All right, drivers, are you ready? All right. For the two new guys. All right, when the buzzer goes off, everybody goes at the same time, okay? This is the main event, so you're all racing each other for position this time. There is no difference between the time on the clock. When the buzzer goes off, pull the trigger as fast as you can and take out Sean there. All right. Drivers, oh yeah, you can win it on the first lap. Let's see, what other ones can I throw out there? Nah, all right. Okay, try to keep it clean the first lap. That's up to you, Sean. All right, oh, there's one bump position. Whoever wins this race goes to the A main, okay? Drivers, are you ready? On the tone, less than five. And they're off. Taylor out to the lead. Oh, Rich gets a little bit into Sean there, but Sean pulls it out. Oh, Sean upside down. Rich up the second. Anthony jumping the wrong side of the track, falls back into fourth behind Sean. Sean throws it on the wrong side of the track, ends up Anthony closing in on him. Back in the back, it is Justin up into that fifth spot, pulls the wheelie down the straightaway with Marcus in that sixth spot. So up at the front, it is Taylor trying to run away with this bump position to the A main. Taylor trying to keep it clean now as he has gotten some distance on Rich, about 3 tenths of a second. Oh no, Marcus upside down. He's going to fall further back to Justin. Your leader down the straightaway in that. Oh, that yellow. Oh, the leader upside down gets cleaned out there by the Marshall Jackie. The leader in the yellow, black and white, works his way through the midfield into the table trip. Rich Carr right there left. In the black and blue. Oh, the leader upside down. Rich Carr jumps over the top of him for the lead. Down the straightaway. Second place is now Taylor in that second place position as Rich Carr up to the point now. Oh, Rich tumbles, puts it back on the wheels. Rich going for the double single. Taylor pulls the triple on the table trip. Down the straightaway, Rich through the sweeper. Taylor through the sweeper. The battle now, Anthony in that third spot. Looks like Justin in fourth and Marcus in fifth. Oh, Taylor rolls it. Trying to catch up on Rich. Rich up to the top of the hill, pulls the trigger down the straightaway. Watch the sweeper, watch, go wide, go wide, go wide. Oh, Taylor gets caught up on the back. Easy, Taylor, easy. Rich in that lead position now, rolls it over the roller into the table trip, goes double single again. Taylor trying to close back in on him. Anthony in that third spot in the catbird seat. Oh, Rich throws it into the sweeper sideways, ends up backwards. Your leader in the black and blue works his way into the big triple. Taylor now on his back bumper into the table trip. He goes for the big trip. Close it back in on Rich down the straightaway. The battle first and second. Oh, Taylor throws it into the sweeper upside down. Gets it going back right again. That's going to allow Anthony close back in on him and give Rich a breather. Oh, Rich tumbles. Rich upside down. Jackie jumps, misses the second place car that turns out to be the first place car. Now Taylor back up into that lead position. So your leader in that white, yellow, and black in front of the driver's stand. Rich in second now in that black and blue and white, trying to chase down Taylor. Rich rolls on the inside. Thank you, Marcus. Oh, Rich goes a little short through the table trip, but holds on to it. Taylor through the sweeper, goes for the big double in front of the driver's stand. Rich right on his rear bumper, goes big air over the tabletop. Rich.
3 minutes left.
So Taylor in that lead position comes up behind Justin. Rich trying to close in on him. He gets around Sean there. Second place behind you, Sean. Easy, Sean. Second place behind you. Watch the sweeper. Go wide in the sweeper. Wide in the sweeper. Wide in the sweeper. Taylor works his way into the big triple. Rich through the big triple. They've got a back marker between them. Oh, Rich catches up on the pipe. Taylor gets a little bit of breathing room, can now run his own race now. He's got about a straightaway lead. Anthony still in that third spot. Justin in fourth, and Marcus in fifth, Sean in sixth. Taylor works his way down the straightaway. Oh, gets caught up with the back marker, puts back, watch
left.
Him for the driver's stand. Watch over the big triple. Rich trying to work his way through traffic. He's in that black and blue with hints of red. Oh, Taylor upside down. Rich taps him. Easy, easy, Sean. Down the straightaway, they drag race. Rich takes over the lead. Taylor back to second. So Rich in that bump spot as Taylor putting pressure. Got the leader right behind you there, Justin. Oh, Justin ends upside down. Taylor tries to go inside. Oh, they roll it together. Oh, Rich gets caught up with the back marker. Taylor takes back over the lead. Rich trying to close back in on him. Over the tabletop they go, almost side by side. It is Taylor and Rich. Rich going double single. Taylor making the triple there as Taylor works his way down the straightaway. Rich trying to hold on. They come up behind Marcus there. Marcus gives him the corner. Appreciate the sportsman driving. Oh, no, Taylor one upside down. Left. Rich takes back over the lead with less than a minute to go. Taylor falling back in second now as Anthony in that third spot. Justin in fourth. Sean now moving up in the fifth. Marcus down to sixth. But your leader,
45 seconds left.
Rich Carr works his way into the table trip. Playing it smart, going double single. Taylor, big air over the big triple. Watch it on the table trip. Easy on the table trip. Easy there, Sean. Got leader behind you, Sean.
30 seconds left.
Oh, the leader gets caught up, but he pulls it out. Oh, he throws it wrong side of the track, but he gets it cleared out. Now Taylor back on his rear bumper with 20 seconds to go. Can they work their way through traffic? Taylor around Justin there. Down straight. Oh, Taylor goes sideways.
15 seconds left.
Rich pulls out a little bit of a gap now. The gap is... So Taylor trying to close back in on Rich as Rich works his way down the straightaway. Rich, you're done in the bump spot.
Sean Jackson Jr. done.
Waiting on everybody else to
Justin
finish.
Justin Long done. Marcus Puckle done.
And waiting on Anthony. One more to finish. Rich Carr. Easy, Anthony. Don't kill anybody.
Good run, dude.
The race
dude.
Is completed.
That was awesome, Taylor. That was awesome. Ah, no, dude. You were working it. You got fifth. Dude, you just stayed clean. Other than a couple. Yeah, put it on charge. Because you're in the eight, sir.
Cade Bevens.
All right, B-Main four-wheel drive my buggy. Don't break it, EA. Watch the sweeper. Wow, what a battle for the B-Main. Unbelievable.
2 minutes to the start of the race.
He's pulling a U.
Hey, EA, you're confusing John Barron over here. Okay. All right, drivers from last race, back out to Marshall.
Sean Jackson Jr.
That didn't work so well.
Let's see, Billy's gone, Danny D is out, Anthony checking in, and Baylor is out, so I believe this will be five cars in this race. Marshals are working their way out here. Watch it on the table. Yeah, look both ways there, Marcus.
45 seconds to the start of the race.
Yeah, we're watering. I don't know, because I said so. Plus, I need more time between the races because we're so tight.
30 seconds to the start of the race.
You'll get to Hibachi. line them up. Cade Bevens, your BQ.
15 seconds to the start of the race.
Followed by Sean Jr. and Eric Anderson.
Less
Mitchell
than five.
And Anthony, maybe? It die? Needs a hammer. Yeah. All right, four-car race. This could be interesting. Oh, my gosh. Drivers. Has Eric ever been that far back? That was from Jackie. You know where your friends are. All right, drivers, are you ready? On the tone, less than five. And they're off. Oh, Sean Jackson out to the lead on a big jump up on the tabletop. Cade down the second. Jack, or EA in that third spot. Cartwheels going to let Mitchell take over position. Sean, big air, trying to put it up on that table, trying to get that bump spot. Mitchell pulling on Eric. As Eric takes a tap of the pipe, Cade in that second spot, trying to close back in. As Sean putting on big air and pulling it. Oh, Eric, wrong side, lawn darts it. Oh, wrong. You'll be okay. The leader in the green and red gets a little sideways in the diagonal. Oh, Mitchell puts it over the pipe. Going to let Eric close back in on him, but the leader in that green and red, oh, he gets caught over. Now Cade Bivens up to the lead. Cade goes a little wide in the sweeper. Sean Jr. pulls the trigger. On the outside, pulls the trigger, takes back over the lead. Bivens trying to put pressure on him. Jr. trying to pull ahead now, goes for the big table or double. Oh, Cade upside down. So it is Sean Jr. Oh, he tumbles up on the tabletop. EA in that third spot, but Cade Bivens now on the back bumper. Watch it in the table trip. Easy in the table trip. So Sean throwing away that gap that he had gained over Cade.
4 minutes left.
Sean getting caught up with back markers. Cade takes the lead. Sean upside down. Cade go for the triple this time. Sean not going to have to fight back as Eric has moved around Mitchell now. So Cade Bivens in the green and blue trying to go for the bump here. Oh, he gets caught up on the pipe. Going to let Sean close in on him a little bit if Sean can keep it clean. Cade slaps the straightaway wall. Sean through the sweeper now. Big air. Oh, he takes it to the pipe. Throws it on the wrong side. Put him on the other side. There you go. Cade getting a little bit of more breathing room there. Sean, table trip. Cade putting it up on the big double. Starting to pull the trigger a little bit more, but he rolls it at the roller.
3 minutes left.
Oh, Cade puts it wrong side of the pipe. Ow. Yeah, Eric down a lap to that battle for the lead. Cade short changes the tabletop, puts Sean back up in the lead. Cade rolls it, trying to catch back up, throwing it in between the pipe. Eric a lap down to Cade. Sean Jr. now trying to run away with this thing. Short changes, gets spun around at the table trip. Cade down the straightaway, trying to chase him back down. 1.7 seconds is the gap. Cade going for a double instead of jumping up onto the tabletop. Sean now going to have to get around Mitchell. Eric upside down in the little short straight. Second place in that blue and green, the green and red, your leader.
2 minutes left.
Eric in the yellow in third. Mitchell in the burgundy in fourth. Cade, easy, second place. There we go. Mitchell going for the big air onto the tabletop there. Cade yanks the trigger up the diagonal. So Cade now 3.6 back. Junior a little bit of a gap now, trying to stretch it out. Junior works his way into the big triple, big air. Airing it out there, going with a 13-4 fast lap for Junior. 13-8 for Kay's, so Kay's got a lot of work ahead of him. Cade to gap, 3.6.
1 minute left.
Eric about a lap and a half back. Oh, watch it on the tabletop. Mitchell cartwheeling off the tabletop. Slowing down the leader a little bit.
Left.
But with less than a minute to go, Cade making some mistakes. Oh, he broke it. Tried too hard. So that's going to put EA up in the second, but he is a lap or two down to Junior.
30 seconds left.
With 30 seconds to go. Oh, Junior dead. So Eric, I don't know if he's got enough laps. With 22 seconds to go. Oh, he rolls it. Marshall.
15 seconds left.
Now leave him there, leave him there, leave him there. He's trying not the thermal.
Sean Jackson Jr. done.
Sean takes the win.
Eric
brings
done.
It home in second. Still a lap down. Waiting on Mitchell to finish. Mitchell going a little bit sideways there.
Done.
Takes home fourth. So Sean gets the bump.
The race is
all right,
completed.
We're going to take a little five-minute water. He was driving your car, though. Yep. Please don't use the bathrooms. New song.
Two minutes to the start of the race.
Hey, Baron, it's still recording, so I don't know what's wrong with it.
Hey, take it easy, man.
Five minutes to the start of the race. 4 minutes to the start of the race. Three minutes to the start of the race.
Two minutes
to the start of the race. Zach Noya. One minute to the start of the race. Forty-5 seconds to the start of the race. Joby Johnson. 30 seconds to the start of the race. Beep. 15 seconds to the start of the race. Less than 5. Scott Fuller, Jackie Woodard, Rich Carr.
All right, just waiting on Fusco to check. Drivers from the last race, back out to Marshall, please. Let's see, Sean Jr.
Cade Bevens.
Anthony. All right, turn marshals. Sean Jr. Over there.
Bathroom.
Oh, well, over there then. Wow. I need one more marshal, from the last race. Did Fusco leave? No, you're there. I know you're there. I haven't called you out yet. Fusco. Where's Fusco? He's out smoking. He's in this race. Somebody tell Fusco he's in this race and I need a volunteer marshal.
Not unless D wants the marshal. Can you marshal D? Can you marshal? Right there?
Hey, Mitchell. Mitchell, can you grab right there? Let the kidney guy go over there. No, he ended up fourth. He still got beat by a broken car. All right. Easy. Easy. Come on, Fusco. You don't even get a warm-up lap. Easy, easy. All right, Zach Nillier, your TQ with that 25-6-12. And then Jackie and Scott and then Jody.
Daniel Foo's coat.
There we go. Hold it. Scott, Daniel. Hold it. Scott, Daniel. Daniel's in fourth. Jody's in fifth. And Cade and then Rich. Move her up there, Rich. Cade's got reverse, but he insists on just driving around like that. See? Are we ready? Are you on the line there, Cade? Okay.
If you would, please. Hey, I shouldn't wreck. Right? I shouldn't wreck.
I got an extra volunteer marshal. Thank you, Mr. Lettrich. Aye. Are we ready? Drivers on the tone, less than five. And they're off. Zach to the lead. Scott catches the pipe, trying to go in too tight. Falls to the mid back of the pack. Oh, you lead her upside down. That puts Jackie Woodard in the lead. Oh, Kate Bivens upside down. Jackie's and Fusco. So Daniel up from that fourth spot. Jackie trying to hold on to this lead now. Scott in that third spot. Jody in fourth, and Zach in fifth. Cade sixth and Rich in seventh. Oh, upside down, watching the diagonal, easy in the diagonal. Watch the straight. Jackie tumbling down the straight. Gonna let Scott close in on him. He's got Jody right behind him as Fusco falls back behind Zach in that fifth spot. Watch the sweeper go low in the sweeper, low in the sweeper, low in the sweeper.
5 minutes left.
Jackie bounces off the sweeper wall, gets big air. Jody trying to put pressure on Fuller. Bivens upside down coming out of the two and a half pack. Jackie slides the rail. Oh, Scott Fuller to the lead. Jackie down to third. Jody in that second spot now. Trying to chase down Fuller. Jackie, big air in front of the driver's stand. Trying to chase in onto that first and second. Scott Fuller in the orange. Jody in that black, red, and silver. Oh, upside down. That is Fusco. Jackie trying to put pressure on Jody. Jackie, oh, Scott shortchanges Jody to the lead into the tuna table trip. Jody now down the straightaway. Jackie works his way around Fuller. Jody doubles to the tabletop. Going to let Jackie close in on him. He's going for big air in front of the drivers. Oh, Fuller rolls it over. Zach going to take over that position. Oh, no. Jody upside down. Watch the sweeper. Watch the sweeper. Watch the sweeper. No, that's Rich upside down. My bad. So Jody's still holding on to that lead, though, as he works his way down the straightaway. Jackie in second. Zach in third, Scott fourth, Daniel fifth, Cade sixth, and Rich in seventh. Your leader, big old gap down to Jackie as Jackie works his way down the straightaway. There's a 3.4 second gap. Watch the sweeper, watch the sweeper. Oh, that's Zach upside down. He was third, gonna let Fuller get by him. Fuller gets caught up with, I'm not sure who that, nope, that's Fusco getting caught up. As Jackie threw it on the wrong side of the track there, going to let Fuller up into that second spot. Jackie down to third.
3 minutes left.
Jody Jack Johnson in the lead, works his way on front of the driver's stand. So Jody in that red, silver, and black serpent. Cade trying to find that jump over the triple there, not to his liking. Oh, upside down in the middle. Watch it in the middle, easy in the middle. That is Jackie there, falling back behind Zach now. So it's Jody, Scott, Daniel, Jackie, Zach, Cade, and Rich. Oh, Zach and Jackie fighting it out for that fourth and fifth spot as Jody puts a lap on Fusco. Oh, and Jackie breaks it. Car upside down, literally. So it is Jody Johnson works his way up to the top of the hill.
2 minutes
left. He's got Fuller behind him about half a lap now. It was 10-second gap. So Scott works his way in front of the driver's stand. Jody down the straightaway. Fusco now moving up in that third spot, with Cade Bivens in fourth, Rich Carr moving up into fifth, as both Zach and Jackie out of the race. Both early leaders. Jody now about 7 seconds ahead of Scott. Scott trying to close back in on him. Scott in front of the driver's stand. Jody works his way up the hill, down the straightaway. See, closest battle, Fusco about 5 seconds behind Scott.
1 minute
Rich
left.
About 10 seconds behind Cade. Cade a couple laps down to Fusco. Oh, your leader getting caught up with the Cade there. Going to let Scott close in on him just a little bit more. The gap was 8.5. Should be slightly closer.
45
but
seconds
But Scott's got to worry about Fusco because Fusco is about 5 seconds behind Scott. And Carr about 7 seconds behind Cade. So Carr is still in this race. Cade works his way into the table trip.
Left.
Carr in front of the driver's stand. Fusco through the sweeper. Scott into the table trip. Scott now 7.6 behind Jody. 20 seconds to go, though. I don't think he's got enough time.
Left.
Double single. 5 seconds to go.
Rich Cardon. Daniel Fusco.
When you hit
done.
The line, you will be
Jody
done.
Johnson done.
Cade just waiting on Fuller
done.
To finish.
Scott Fuller done.
And that's a race. Everybody's done. Jody Johnson taking the win. 24-607. Scott Fuller 24-610. 6.2 seconds back. Daniel 23-603, Cade 21-605, Rich 26 flat.
The race is completed.
Jackie had a 13.6.
All right, driver splash race back out to Marshall for four-wheel drive short.
Carl Boulton.
Did I get you excited?
Drew Arnold. 2 minutes to the start of the race.
We have our marshals. Just waiting on Fuller to check in. Be a three truck race as James has gone home.
You can't marshal the next one. Fusco's in it.
Scott Fuller.
Have to get some volunteers for the next one.
1 minute to the start of the race.
No, the four-wheel drive is next. Oh, you did. So you can volunteer to get the next one. Thank you.
Hey, Jackie. Seconds to the start of the race.
Boosted by Durla. Hi, Scott. Carl and Drew, Scott, Carl and Drew.
30 seconds to the start of the
line
race.
Line them up. Scott, Carl and Drew. Hey, Rich, can you marshal the next one?
15 seconds to the start of the race.
Yeah, you are in the next one, doofus. Bye. I'm just trying to make sure I got enough people
less
for the next
than
race.
Five.
All right, drivers, are we ready? On the tone, less than five. Oh! Get him! Carl out to the lead. Scott Fuller, wrong side of the pipe. Wow. Scott throws it in the sweeper, lets Drew take over second. Oh, let Drew off first. No, I would have let Drew off first. Scott did take him out in the air. We're blaming it on you, Scott. Fusco's moving the cone
left,
so he don't get hit. He's been there before. Wow. Carl trying to get hit. Scott now on Carl's back bumper. Drew in that third spot. Carl makes it to the top of the plateau. Scott goes for big air. Leader's coming up behind Drew. Drew gets out of the way. Thank you, Drew. Carl trying to hold on to that lead. Scott on his back bumper, pounding him incessantly. Scott tightens it up to the sweeper. Carl goes a little wide. Scott, big air, puts it on Carl's rear bumper. Carl, wrong side of the pipe. Scott takes the lead. Scott taps the wall. Carl back to the lead. So Carl in the white, Scott in the black and orange. They go into the table trip. Scott yanks the trigger up the hill. Down the straightaway, Scott takes the lead. Carl tries to go inside. Oh, he hits the pipe. Scott puts it up on two wheels, gets it back straight again, throws it the wrong side of the pipe. Carl back in the lead. Carl taps the inside sweeper wall. Scott, big error. He goes out wide, though. Carl takes back over the lead. Scott goes in, takes back over, back and forth, forth and back, down the straightaway. Carl backs it in.
3 minutes left.
Loses ground to Scott. Oh, then he rolls it. Scott waits. Carl closes back in. Push him, Carl. Push him. Oh, Carl inside up the hill. Oh, Scott throws it in there, ends up upside down. Carl into the lead, gets a little bit of a gap. Scott catches the pipe. Chasing Carl back down. Drew still holding on to third.
Two minutes left.
Scott now back on Carl's rear bumper, goes for the double-double. Carl bouncing off the wall. Scott takes the lead. Carl tightens it up. Oh, Scott upside down, misses the tabletop. Oh, trouble for Scott. Ends upside down again. Carl gets all kinds of breathing room. Scott now working for it. Through the diagonal, up the hill, onto the straightaway. The gap, 5.6 seconds.
One minute left.
Carl puts it up on the plateau. Oh, Scott, hard into the sweeper wall. The gap was 5 seconds last lap.
45 seconds left.
But with 45 seconds to go, does Scott have enough time to catch Carl? Carl out to a 5.2 second lead. Scott slaps the straightaway wall.
Carl Gordon, done. Scott Fuller, done.
Carl taking the win. Followed by Scott and Drew.
Arnold, done.
That's okay.
The race is completed. Rick Hess. Brian Lettrich. Joby Johnson. Daniel Fusco. Zach Noya. Two minutes to the start of the race. Sean Jackson Jr. Jackie Woodard. One minute to the start of the race. Thirty seconds to the start of the race. 15 seconds to the start of the race.
All right. Zach Noya, your TQ for four-wheel drive mod buggy, followed by Jody, Rick,
less than five.
Brian, Jackie, Daniel, and Sean. Rick and Brian, bring her up there, Brian. Jackie, Daniel, nope, back, one back, Sean. Wow, that's horsepower. You can tell when it, hey, you can tell when it got up on the curbing. Posi traction. Too much power, he says. Hi, drivers, are we ready? No? On the tone, less than five. Whoa, easy. Wow, bouncing and beating it at the back. Oh, Jackie throws it wrong side of the pipe. And they tangle, they tumble. Up at the front, it is Lettrich chasing down Zach Noya, your TQ. Lettrich in that red, blue, and blue, following the all blue of Zach. Up in the third now, it is Rick Hess, followed by Jackie. Oh, beating and banging from the Serpent drivers, Jody and Daniel, with Sean in that seventh spot. Jackie tight inside, but getting pressure from Jody. Fusco falling back to the back of the pack as Sean takes over that position. Up at the front, it is Zach Noya yanking and cranking, pulling away to a straightaway lead already with
5 minutes
under
left.
A minute down. Oh, trouble for Rick. Trouble for Lettrich there. Takes it to the pipe. So he falls to the mid-back of the pack as Zach now has Rick Hess behind him with Jody chasing down Jackie. Jackie in that third spot. Jackie upside down. No, that was Jody upside down. The battle, Jody, Sean, and Jackie fighting through the diagonal onto the straightaway. Junior, nice inside pass down onto the straightaway there. So it is Zach, Rick, Sean, Jackie, Jody, Brian, and Daniel off. Junior, oh, takes it to the wall, the driver's stand there. Rick having trouble getting into the sweeper. The battle there. Now third and fourth between Jody and Jackie. Oh, and Junior losing his body over the big tabletop. Oh, watch it down the straight. Watch it down. Your leader getting caught up with back markers there. Sean Jr. with the Pac-Man body. Not sure his driver can see. So it is Zach, Rick, Jody, Jackie, Brian, Sean. Zach out to about a 6-second lead over Rick Hess. Rick trying to close in on him as Junior and Lettridge fighting it out for position. Sean with the Pac-Man. Oh, pulls the wheelie through the force of the body. But Lettridge holding on to that position as he takes a hard hit to the straightaway tabletop wall. He's got second place right behind Lettridge. That is Rick Hess. Jody Johnson, 1.5 behind Rick. Wow, that's some breaks. Watch it in the Sean takes his, watch it in the double table trip, easy in the table trip. Oh, Rick, watch it down the straight. As Junior pulls it off, breaking it. Lettridge caught upside down.
2 minutes left.
Lettridge going to move up a position here as he has moved his way past Sean Jr. Lettridge about 13 seconds back behind Jackie. Rick 2.6 behind Jody now. As Zach still out in that lead position in the blue, up 7.5 seconds. On Jody. Jody in that red, silver, and black. Rick in the orange and yellow, white. That Rick Carr paint job. This should be a fast lap.
One minute left.
Breakout.
Seconds left.
So it is Zach, Jody, Rick, Jackie, Brian. Brian now a couple laps down to Jackie.
30 seconds left.
Rick still 2.5 seconds behind Jody. So the battle right now between Rick and Jody for that second and third spot.
15 seconds left.
As Zach coming up to put a lap on him. Jackie in that fourth spot, about a lap down to Rick.
Jody Johnson,
you hit the line,
done.
You're done.
Brian Lettridge, done. Rick has done.
That's a race. Everybody's done. Everybody's done.
Jackie Woodard, done.
Zach Noya takes the win. 26 laps. Jody with 25, Rick 25, about 2 seconds back, Jackie with 24, and Brian with 21. Again, we race in 2 weeks. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. We race in 2 weeks. Happy Thanksgiving.
Okay, so besides him cutting track,
Marcus Spuckelt. Marcus Spuckelt. Justin Long,